Hello, friends. You're back in the doghouse with Curmudgeon. In a recent speech, Sarah Palin chose to focus on the difference between pit bulls and hockey moms. I would like to go a more positive direction and talk about the similarities. Both are trustworthy, brave, and strong. Furthermore, neither are in any way qualified to be vice president. This is Curmudgeon saying, hey, McCain, why don't you nominate me for first pet? I've been thoroughly vetted, and I'm totally qualified. Throw me a bone here.